Today we are going to do an activity. You know, the Ministry of Human Resource Development has started a project by the name of BHASHA SANGAM. Alright? And under the aegis of Ek Bharat, Shreshth Bharat. We all know in our constitution there are 22 different languages. So, now we are going to learn different languages. Right? And we learn how they are spoken. First, only few simple sentences we are going to learn. Now see what happens when a foreigner comes to our country. And if they greet you by saying Namaste, how do you all feel? Feel good? Yes. Similarly, if you go and visit a state and if you wish them in their language or you speak with them or converse with them in their language, so that gives them the feeling that you have come there as a guest and you are showing respect. So that will help to develop a bond. Right? So the main aim or the objective of this project is to develop, to sensitize you all to respect different languages. And of course it will be great fun when you will be learning. You will be able to speak in 22 different languages. So for today what we are going to learn is the Bodo language. Let's see on the board. Now Bodo is a very unique language, right? Bodo, Boro or Mech is the Sino-Tibetan language spoken primarily by the Bodo people of Northeast. Right? So, majorly we are talking about Nepal and Bengal. It is a co-official language of Assam. What is the major language of Assam?
Assamese.
Right? The co-official language is Bodo. Since 1963, the Boro or the Bodo language has been written using the Devanagari script. We all are aware about this script. It was formally written using Latin and Assamese script. Now, what is the use and speciality of this particular language? Bodo tribe of Assam are known to be the earliest settlers of Assam and the first to cultivate rice and rear silkworms in Assam. Right? Because this is the main occupation of the people living in Assam. The word Bodo has been derived from the word Bod. What does that mean? Which means Tibet. The Bodo speak the Bodo language. Stop it. Now, since we have learned so many languages earlier, today we are going to learn the Bodo language, which is primarily the language which is spoken in Assam and Nepal. Okay, now I would like to call Sanya to speak the English part. And Disha has she stayed in Nepal for some time, so she would be having a bit more knowledge and the pronunciation would be correct. So they are going to help us. First, I want Sanya to read the sentences in English. Disha will read in Bodo language. First is listen. Next, I will ask her to speak, to break the words, and then you all will repeat after her. Okay, we all will repeat after her. Yes, Sanya.
Hello. Kulumbai. What is your name?
Nothangi Mungama.
My name is Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
How are you?
Nothanga Mabore Dong.
I'm fine.
Alright. So now I want Sanya to speak in English and Disha will break the sentence into small words and we all are going to repeat after. Yes.
Hello.
Kulumbai.
Kulumbai.
What is your name?
Nyothangi Mungama.
Nyothangi Mungama.
My name is Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
What is your name?
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
What is your name?
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
You are saying my name is Lakshmi. I want to know the Bodo of what is your name? Repeat.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
What is your name?
What is your name?
Abe.
What is your Thangi Mungama.
Thangi Mungama.
What is your name?
Thangi Mungama.
Again?
Thangi Mungama.
Again?
Thangi Mungama.
Alright, Suri Jan. What is your name? In Bodo language, how will you ask this?
Thangi Mungama.
Perfect. Rakshit?
Thangi Mungama.
Perfect. Divyanshi?
Thangi Mungama.
Very good. My name is Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi. Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Okay, Prakriti. My name is Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Very good. Manav, Manas.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Vansh.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Okay. Now, Sobin, what is your name in Bodo? How will you speak this?
Nathangi Mungama.
Very good. My name is Lakshmi. Trish.
Nathangi Mungama.
My name is Lakshmi. Okay. Divyanshi. My name is Lakshmi. Please help her.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
All of you repeat.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Okay. Now, what is your name? All of you together in Bodo.
Angani Mungama.
My name is Lakshmi.
Angani Munga Lakshmi.
Learned?
Yes.
Now. How?
How are you?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Again?
Nothanga.
Nothanga
Mabore.
Mabore
Dang.
Dang.
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Repeat?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Again?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
What is this?
How are you?
Repeat?
Mabore.
Mabore Dang.
Again?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Again?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Again?
Nothanga Mabore Dang.
Thank you.